The next thing we need to cover is something called the lie factor. Lie factor is a metric that was created by Edward Tufte that describes the integrity of a graphic, or how well a graphic actually represents its underlying data. You compute the lie factor by dividing the size of the effect as shown in the graphic by the size of the effect shown in the data. Typically, we want the lie factor to be within 0.95 and 1.05. A lie factor of 1 is ideal because we would have the exact same effect shown in the graphic as it is in the data. But due to some jitter with how we represent data in graphical form, having a lie factor within this range is typically seen as very good. A visualization with a lie factor in this range has high integrity and is representing the data accurately. Now that we know what lie factor is, how do we calculate it? So let's recall that lie factor measures the difference between the effect shown in the graphic and the effect seen in the data. First, let's look at how we would calculate the size of the effect shown in the graphic. First, we'll find the difference by subtracting the second value from the first value seen in the graphic. Then we'll compute the change by dividing by the first value. We'll need to add absolute value bars here to account for negative change. Multiplying this by 100 gives us the change as a percentage. We apply this method to both the graphic and the data, and then divide this entire quantity to get our overall lie factor.